flowers, weren't they?
It's a painting by Evelyn Trew. That's a very nice one.